Delzato. Back the other way come the Rangers. Here's Callahan with 6 seconds left. His shot, save Brodeur. Loose in front, they score. It's waved off.
Oh, boy. It was a wild beginning. Now it's a wild finish. And I don't think you could go to the replay to see if Brodeur is interfered with. Obviously, he was run over, but the Rangers will probably be saying he was cut down, or a Ranger was cut down as he crashed into Marty Brodeur. But just a heroic night for Martin Brodeur. His ankle still isn't right. He hasn't lost his focus. And, you know, this happens fast. Now, there you see the net empty. Zach Parise shanks it wide. And here it comes. Now, let's watch in the middle. Oh, boy. You know, now that is an interesting play. Who's driving the net there? Green goes down. It's Gaborik with Volchinkov leaning on him. Steven, I don't know. I think it depends which jersey you're wearing. There is Gaborik. Snow's flying. Is it his responsibility to stop? Did he get pushed in? You see Gaborik trying to put the brakes on up top there. Like I say, the snow is flying. Should he have done it sooner? You know what, when I look at that, you know, Volchinkov doesn't really push him from behind. If anything, Volchinkov's kind of catching him from the side and trying to slow him. There you see the puck going in the net. Well, referees aren't going to win this because John Tortorella thinks good things have happened. But now, with 3.5 seconds to go.
One more time.
Yeah, it's the call on the interference, and I don't know. Gaborik sits in the box, so they're giving him a goalie interference call. And, you know, anyway, I'm not going to touch that one because I wouldn't have a clue, Steve. You could have gone either way with that one.
This is the longest Martin Brodeur has had to wait when playing a full season to collect a shutout. He gets it on the 7th of February, and what a courageous effort by him. The Devils' win streak is 5.
Well, Martin Brodeur has had some awesome regular season wins, and I don't want to say in terms of just stopping pucks that this is one of his greatest, but when I think of the challenge that he and his team had coming in here tonight, Marty has been pretty much owned by the guy at the other end, Lundqvist. Marty knows that. He's mentioned it. He comes in, he hurts his ankle here early in the third period, and the Rangers throw everything they can at him. Bodies, shots, screens, and Brodeur limps off the ice after coming up with one of the most impressive wins I've seen from he and his teammates, certainly this season, and maybe in past 2 or 3 years.